on about a month ago, and my dad and I ended up spending the rest of our day partying with Ian and Andrew from Wolf Mother. Lots of tequila, skinny dipping in the ocean, and we got piercing.
I got this done.
I tell this story because that night was all about going with the flow. Just like when you're speaking to someone, if you flow with whatever is going on around you, you'd be surprised as to what can actually happen. I've always had a passion for passionate people, and music's always been a part of my culture. I bought my first video camera about a year ago and straight away started connecting and following the local bands and artists of Brisbane, like The Boys, Love Hate Rebellion, Raw Vanity, Midas Punch, The Ovaries, Righteous and the Wicked, Whiskey and Speed, Stephen Carmichael, Finders Keepers, Blackwood Willow, Lizard Queen, The Royals, One Year Later, Fiction Eyes, just to name a few. So why would I be perfect for Frequency? Well, I'm already doing what you're looking for, except I'm doing it purely out of passion and ambition and by myself. And I'd really like to take that and put it into a team environment and really get to the core of the local Brisbane music scene, because there is a lot of talent. A lot of talent.